They've spent much of the past week with some very special people, President Obama and his family.
Now they're back in Kansas City sharing their stories. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine live. Martin?
Well, Larry, you may remember last August when Barack Obama came here to the Brookside home of Jim and Alicia Gerardo and their three daughters, Hannah, Lindsay, and Grace. Well, that visit after Election Day turned into an invitation from the Obamas to the Gerardos to join the first family on a train ride into Washington, D.C. for the inauguration. And it didn't stop there.
They got up close and personal with the Obama family. Here it's Lindsay and Grace with Michelle Obama. Here she is again. The president, if you look closely, is just behind her. The Gerardos all getting to visit with the first family one-on-one.
You don't have a lot of time to really think and get that nervous. You just talk with them and you just try to be yourself.
I wasn't real nervous, but of course, you know, it's the president and the first lady and you're going to be a little nervous.
But ever since candidate Obama visited the Gerardos' home last summer, the Gerardo sisters were curious about the Obama sisters. And Grace, here with Malia Obama on the train, says her curiosity was satisfied.
They're really big fans of the Jonas Brothers. They're talking about that.
Because the Obamas are just about like every other girl she knows.
We like playing with the cameras and our friends' Nintendo and just like singing to Britney Spears on the iPod.
One of my favorite moments was at the ball.
For Lindsay, she'll never forget the neighborhood ball. We even caught a peek of Lindsay and Grace up there on stage with the president. But what we didn't see was what Mr. Obama did just before this moment.
The president of the United States kissed me on the cheek and said that I looked beautiful tonight. So that was amazing.
Indeed. A kiss from the president? What could top that?
I'm not sure there could be anything that would probably top that. After an exhausting and exhilarating week, the Gerardos got back late last night from Washington, D.C. So what did they do today? Well, they went back to work and they went back to school. No rest for them. But man, do they have some stories to tell. Reporting live in Brookside, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Thank you, Martin. A neighbor of the Gerardos played a key role in the Obama campaign. She's the one who first got President Obama and the Gerardos together.